Metro police say a woman is dead after a DUI crash last night. It happened before 10 near Tropicana and Rainbow. A woman was crossing the intersection when she was hit by a car. She died from her injuries. Investigators say the driver, 23-year-old Genzel Navarro, showed signs of impairment. Navarro was taken into custody and faces DUI charges.